Oops. Alright everybody, what's up? This is Just From Me, Clint here. And in this video, I'm going to be doing a gameplay video on my channel. Now, this game that I'm going to be playing is called Froggy Self. It's on Itch.io and I will put the game link in the description below if you want to have a play for yourself. Now, if you don't know what that game is, well, it's some sort of a frog stacking simulator game. And after you've done that, you can take a photo if you wish to. I'm going to be doing that for the thumbnail of this video. And also, the developer of this game, according to the game page on Itch.io, is that he loves Animal Crossing and the Froggy Chair meme. Yes. Good old Froggy Chair. Now once you've done that and you've taken the photo, there will be an option to server credits or to quit the game. I'll be playing that 4 times and I'll be showing the credits at the end of this video. Anyways, let's get started. So I'm going to be launching that. Now there is a configuration where you can change your resolution, quality, graphics quality and the monitor. I'm going to leave it as default and you can also check the window if you wish to, but I'm just going to leave it like that. So yeah, I'm going to press play. Nice intro music there. Actually, it's not the intro music, it's the game music. A small price to pay. Right, so let's just click on start and let's get going. Now, here are some instructions on how to put your froggies on the shelf. So I'm going to do that. That's how you dropped an object. Yeah, you have to hold the left mouse button to hold that object. And let's drop that. Yeah, that stayed on. And let's pick up that slipper and place it. This thing. Oops. Hang on. Let me put that in as well. Oh, and it's got physics on there as well, so you best be mindful about that. Oops. And the music's going over and over and over and over again, which, yeah. Just gonna leave it like that. So now I'm gonna hold space. I think that would be fine. So I'm gonna take a photo, so I'm gonna press space and then enter, hold space and enter, and it takes a photo. So he says, thank you for playing. Make sure you save a photo of your froggy self. Now, remember what I said about quitters and quit? Well, there are the two options. So, I'm going to quit this game. And it just quits. Now, if you're curious to know where that is saved to, it's obviously in the data folder, and as you can see, there is a camera screenshot. Here it is. Nice one. So, I'm going to launch in that game again, and yeah, I'm going to do the same kind of thing again. So I'm going to press start and I'm just going to, yeah, get stuck in. Oh, and you may have noticed that there is the first item which is on the shelf, which has been put on the shelf for you. Isn't that nice? Put that. Right, so I'm going to hold space. Perfect. Now, there's one thing I forgot to do. Now, before you take a photo, chances are the file named camera screenshot.png, which I showed you earlier, will be overwritten. So, one thing I haven't done is what I'm gonna do. Now, what you need to do though is you need to rename it to something like _1. So that leaves camera screenshot _1. You probably will need to do the same thing for the other. Right, so I'm gonna take a photo. And as if by magic, the camera screenshot.png is here. So what I'm gonna do is I'll do _2, oops, and I'm going to start that game up again. So I'm on the third one. Now it doesn't matter how many froggies things you can put on yourself, but for me I'm just gonna do 5 for the purpose of this video. That looks perfect. Right, so I'm gonna take a screenshot, take a photo, so as I say. Perfect. And I'm just gonna do that thing again, and one more, and then I think I'm gonna end this video here. Oops. This is the item, but I haven't placed it on yet, on myself yet. Oops. I'm going to put one more in. Oops. Okay, so that, I think that looks fine. So I'm going to take a photo. There we go. Thank you for playing. Well, you're welcome. Right, so let's server credits. So there are all the names that the people created this for this game. And I think, yeah. So, anyway guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this gameplay. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And hit the bell icon if you wish to get notified whenever I upload new content onto my channel. And as I said in the beginning, I'll leave a game link in the description below so that you can have a play for yourself. So and if you want to see where it's all saved, like again, you go to that data folder and you'll see that there is a camera screenshot.png files. Anyway guys, I'm gonna end it now. So thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video. But until then, bye bye for now.